you're not sure which car to choose, try it out first. That's what the test drive is for.